Hey, chess 96 the game against Grandmaster Miguel Quinteros. I think he's Argentinian. So it's actually 3-0, so we're kind of forced to play fast here. Having said that, I'm not too sure what I'm doing here in the opening, so I think I want to play c5 and try and get something I might be remotely familiar with, like a modern, something like that. I think takes d5. Okay, and knight b6. And now I'm trying to. What was my last move? Wow, could I? Just take it on e5 and bishop f. Okay, we'll look at it after the game. But maybe h5 now. With similar ideas. Okay, let's go here. E6. Well, this hangs. This hangs. What the? Knight b6 first was essential. That went south real quick, man. That went south. Let's try and be dynamic. Dynamic in the station. Ah, man, I'm just so upset that I missed that tactic, man. Just so upset that I missed that tactic. Blech. G5, okay. I'm actually not too upset with this turn of events. My black square bishop is quite bad, but my light square bishop is quite good. I might be able to give him some issues to deal with. So queen d3 is threatened now with just mate, basically. I think I'm actually castle kingside and then attack, and he can't really mate me on. But even if he gets the ace file, just play bishop g7, king f7. Snow mate, my white squares are good. His bishops, no sorry, knights are quite bad. And all of a sudden we have a pretty substantial time match. D4 is attacked. The more I look at it, the more I like it. I could have maybe played a move like B3, but didn't find that move. I go, why not just give the keep on giving. I can take the pawn, but then rook d1, and maybe he starts to unravel, so why not get castled and keep on attacking. Now if b3, take on d4, knight d2, take on d4, rook d1 might be a move, but then like knight d5, rook b8, bishop e3, that looks a bit slow, doesn't it? Rook b8 looks nice. Knight d2, okay. I would love for like queen d3 to work, but there's no continuation there really. Queen d5 can castle, no. Queen d5. And I want to play knight a4. Put some pressure on him. This bishop is bad. These knights don't make a whole lot of sense to me. He's not going to threaten my king. Yeah. I can play. Oh, it's check. Fuck. Queen e6 was a much better move. Should have played that one immediately. Immediately! So I lost a tempo there. He improved the queen. But, Yeah. Double the rooks. Okay. So I'm going well on time, but slightly unfulfilling. What did I do? Bishop e3. Let's just be safe. Castles.
Time warning.
Don't need to get lucky. Okay, it's actually. Yeah. No ideas here. No ideas. I went on time, but it's ugly. It's ugly. I did not like that one. Let's go. So this one could have been quite epic. I probably have knight takes e5 right here immediately. Yeah, minus 2.2, just knight takes e5. If it takes back, then bishop f5.
Check.
Shish. Ah. I'm really upset at missing that one. But okay, that's the way it goes.